I'm reading Jedi Academy, Return of the Padawan by Jeffrey Brown. The main character is Roan. So he has his best friend named Pasha. So the Roan accidentally got here 2 days early and just sat there meditating. So basically, throughout the story, Roan's class, they went to Hoth, an ice planet, on a field trip. They camped there for 3 days. Basically, it was the ice planet and the surface was all flat. And the equator was the coldest part they stood on was the equator. And when they tested out the first pilot test, Roan failed because he accidentally pressed the wrong buttons. And he also got Jana mad because she threw a dodgeball in her face. So at the end, they all get together. Roan and Jana become friends again, and then Krona and Cyrus, they get in trouble because they stole their class pet. And they tried to make Roan cheat so he could win Pasha over the Jedi lightsaber contest. So this is a good book. I think you should read it too.